Salam alaikum once again. We are back, this time with the sixth lesson. All right, if you look at your scheme of work, you will see today's topic there, and that's what we are about treating now, just as two students. Welcome back to the lesson six. Titre de la leçon, demandez poliment. Demandez poliment. It means asking politely. Asking politely. That means we are going to learn how to respectfully and politely ask. Is it that you ask, you want something, or you want to buy something, or you want to collect something from somebody, or you want to go out? But we are just going to learn how to politely address yourself to somebody else. But the first thing I'm going to look at is the definition of politeness. What does it mean to be polite in French? Politeness is called la politesse. Répétez, la politesse. La politesse. That is politeness. This is the definition. La politesse, répétez après moi, repeat after me. La politesse, c'est l'acte de se comporter avec respect envers les autres. Take it again. La politesse, that's politeness, c'est l'acte, is the act, de se comporter, to behave or to comport oneself avec respect, with respect, envers les autres, towards others. All right, the first topic is conjugaison des verbes utilisés. Conjugaison des verbes utilisés. This, we are going to see how to conjugate. There are verbs that we are fond of using anytime we want to express ourselves in a polite manner or in a polite way. There are these verbs that you cannot just do without. You must use them in those sentences. The first one is le verbe vouloir, the verb to want. We are going to look at the verb to want. I want to eat myself. I want to eat bread. I want to sleep. You know, the verb to want is a verb you always use. We are going to look at it first in the present tense. Je veux is pronounced je veux, I want. Tu veux, it's not je veux. X is silent, remember the rule. Je veux, I want. Tu veux, you want. Il veut, he wants. Elle veut, she wants. Nous voulons, we want. Vous voulez, you want. Ils veulent, please take note of this. Ils veulent, they want, masculin. And elles veulent, they want, féminin. Now, I'm not going to interpret. I just want you to repeat after me. Je veux. Tu veux. Il veut. Elle veut. Nous voulons. Nous voulez. Vous voulez. Ils veulent. Elles veulent. That's it for the verb to want in the present tense. Now, here we have same verb to want, but au conditionnel. Conditionnel is a tense that we use to show respect in French, to show that we are polite, that we are respectful. And it means I would. The verb to, you know, the verb would. I would like to go to the market. It's different from I want to eat bread. But if I say, Aisha, I want to eat bread, it's different from I would like to eat bread. You know, when you say I would like, it shows respect. It shows that you are polite. All right? Now, the first one is je voudrais, I would. Okay? Now, I put this that because you can add any other verb. I would like to eat bread. I would like to buy. Okay? I would like to. So that's what it means, actually. I would like to. Je voudrais, I would. Tu voudrais, you would. Il voudrait, he would. Elle voudrait, she would. Nous voudrions, please take note of this. Nous voudrions, it's not nous voudrait. Hey, it changes. Vous voudrez, il voudrait. You see, it's the same pronunciation with this one, but different spelling because of the plural. Il voudrait and elle voudrait. Let's take it one more time. I would like to. would like to. Take note, I would like to. All right. This one, this like is just there to, as a helping verb. You see, it's not like that's the verb you're conjugating. So take note of that. Je voudrais, répétez. Tu voudrais. Il voudrait. Elle voudrait. Nous voudrions. Vous voudriez. Il voudrait. And elle voudrait. Okay. The next one is le verbe aimer au conditionnel. Celle conditionnelle, the verb to like, the conditional tense. J'aimerais. This j'aimerais is also I would like to. J'aimerais. Tu aimerais. Let's take it. J'aimerais. Répétez. J'aimerais. Tu aimerais. Il aimerait. Elle aimerait. Nous aimerions. Aimerions, just like you have here. Ion. Nous aimerions. Vous aimeriez, ils aimeraient, and elles aimeraient. Okay, now, here we have some examples. Some examples of sentences where these expressions are used. The first one is, s'il te plaît, please, you know, please is an expression of respect or politeness. So, s'il te plaît, please. Prête-moi ton crayon. Prête-moi ton crayon. Please, lend me your pencil. Please, lend me your pencil. Number three. J'aimerais lire ton cahier, s'il te plaît. J'aimerais lire ton cahier, s'il te plaît. I would like to read your note, please. I would like to read your notebook, please. Number three. S'il te plaît, donne-moi ta règle. S'il te plaît, donne-moi ta règle. Please give me your ruler. Number four. Je voudrais aller aux toilettes, s'il vous plaît. I would like to go to the toilet, please. Je voudrais aller aux toilettes, s'il vous plaît. I would like to go to the toilet, please. The fifth one is. Je voudrais acheter de la tomate, s'il vous plaît. Je voudrais acheter de la tomate, s'il vous plaît. That's when you want to buy something. I would like to buy tomato, please. I would like to buy tomato, please. All right? Now, your assignment, devoir. Interprétez les phrases ci-dessous en anglais. Interprétez les phrases ci-dessous en anglais. Now, it's going to be ci-dessus. Ci-dessus because it is on top. All right. Now, I indicated, I want you to interpret all these sentences in English. Interpret all of them in English, and I'll be waiting impatiently for your assignment. And if you have any questions you want to ask me, you want to submit your assignment, you can submit it to me through text message, because for now, I'm not on WhatsApp. My phone was stolen, so you can only reach me for now through phone call and text messages. Through these numbers, 0706-278-5944. So this is my number with my name on it. So take care, stay good, stay cool, and remain well behaved. And please don't waste time in doing your assignment. I'll be expecting to see your assignment. Thank you very much. Merci.